Just wandering around the forest. Oh god. Oh hi! Why do they make that kind of sound? So I'm hemmed in here, basically. Oh, Goldmoon. Yeah, that was bad. We need a rest to get our spells. Too. Okay, rest. Should your healers aid the injured? Yes. Do you wish to rest until all wounds are healed? Yes. So the idea is she's healing herself as well. Just want to see something. Well, pray for spells. Oh, I need to do this first. Three of three, a level four. Level five. Okay, so she's not high enough to cast these. I wonder if she'll get high enough to use Firestorm and Resurrection. That'd be sweet. Zero of zero. Okay, so we can cure critical wounds. Plus, okay. Flame strike, raise dead. Slay living, true seeing. How about cure critical wounds, two of them. Previous, okay. Blessed warmth. I'm not familiar with that spell. Blessed warmth. Free action. Does it ever get stuck in a web or something? I know the manual here, you can see in the background, or a bit of it anyway, is going to be what gives us the info on us, all this stuff. Neutralize poison. We have a bunch of potions and scrolls to do that. Poison. Protection from evil, 10-foot radius. We have three of three, so let me give one of these. And cure serious wounds. Create food and water. Right, are we gonna be hungry after we sleep all this time? Probably. Hopefully it won't be auto-killed when you wake up. Dispel magic. Magical vestment. Negative plane protection. Really, prayer is always good. There's no healing spells on this level, so... Protection from fire. Remove paralysis. Magical vestment. Dispel magic. Just in case we do get paralyzed. Two of those. Hold person. Yeah. Spiritual hammer. Slow poison we don't need because we have neutralized poison. Resist cold, resist fire. Aid. I don't know if this is party wide or what. Hold person, let's get another one of those. Previous. Blast is always good. Cure light wounds. Tech magic, protection from evil. Done. Okay, so, memorize spells. Right, so I have none of this stuff memorized. I can be using spells. Level 9, nothing. Huh. Or it just won't show you. Right, we have to get the scroll first? I'm not sure. 0 of 0 available. We have 6 of 6 available. Okay, so we got Cone of Cold, Hold Monster, and Wall of Force. I'll go like that. Previous. Your Ice Storm is awesome. Improved Invisibility. Remove Curse. Surprise, that's not a cleric thing. Fear, remove curse. You know what? This is a specialty thing. So how about 2 ice storms? Previous level. Fireball. Yeah, hell yeah. We need more of this. Haste. Hold person. Goldmoon is 2 of them. Invisibility. Different rays. Lightning bolt. Yeah. Fireball, dispel magic. We need more of those. Need to get some levels or something. Level 2. Improved identify. Oh yeah. Invisibility, Melf's acid arrow. I wonder if we need no, she's wizards don't use bows, so we can just use that at will. Just one, just in case. And actually, no, yeah, 1 of each. Okay. 2 of each. Previous. Okay, so we got armor. Might as well just cast that. Whatever. Burning hands. Oh, you need a melee attack for that, as well as shock and grasp. Detect magic. Magic missile. Yeah, screw it, detect magic. Magic missile, and we got shield. I'm just gonna take 2 of the 1 of 4. I'm not sure. Shield, yeah. 3 magic missiles and an armor. Right, done. Break camp. Are we starving to death? Pretty much. Except for Delmere, has got the Ring of Sustenance. What? No chomping sound? The birds are loud enough. I'll have to find some more food soon. She's got to memorize that. You know what? I'm gonna have her memorize that. Memorize spells. No. Pray for spells. Scribe scroll is where we get. Yeah, got that. Create food and water. Alright, so we'll take. We had it in remove paralysis, prayer, and dispel magic. So I'm just going to take all this out. Boom. Boop, boop. Done, and then let's rest again. Healers aid the injured, yes. Okay, we're memorizing. Sweet. Magic coming online. All characters are fully rested. Break camp. Alright, we're pretty good with food, but I want to. Oh, does it help everybody? Oh, look at that! We only need it once. Just once. That didn't work that way in the first Eye of the Beholder. I'm not sure about the second, but I think she created packs of water and packs of food, rather, and then you'd have to, you know, she'd create rations and then you'd have to eat them. This just automatically does it. So I just want to get her. back to the way it was. Anyway. So I guess I'll keep one, just in case. Two remove palaces and dispel magic. What was the other Oh, prayer is good. Put in prayer. There is a good start with a bless and prayer. I don't know if how long it lasts, but if you're like in a game like this, but probably wears off relatively quickly. Oh, so we also need to rest to get that back. Okay. Rest. Alright, good. I like the way it updates like it's a computer. It is a prayer computer. So that was what was making that disgusting sound. So as we made all these changes, I want to save the game now. I'm just going to save over. There we go. Break camp. Okay. Some of his arrows. I had his... Yeah, that needs to be his primary weapon all this time. I was auto-attacking. Or all attacking. That's nothing. Wait. See, now every time he's gonna throw an arrow. Oh, we got here. Oh, this is the stuff I dropped. Oh, we've come full circle. Okay. Circle around to the other side. Alright. So I know we're a few episodes in. Just asking you guys again, whoever might have not caught it. We can go forward here. Stout axe, here we go. You guys like it like this? I have a little bit of off to save the realms again. That's going to change from now on. I guess I'll just keep the thing up in the background. I was keeping a blank, you know, blank folder up. But, yeah, I guess the PDF is just as well. So you guys like it like this, or would you like just to have the regular, the game show on me to drag the map? I'm not going to remember all the time. That's the problem. That is the problem there. So if I go like this, oh. Yeah, it's not really. It's blocked. Bestiary. Here be spoilers. It's neat like this. Oh, wait. We gotta chop that down, right? Unusually resistant. There we go. So we didn't need it. Why is he telling me we need an axe? We don't, because he's Caramon. And that's the way Caramon is. Where are we? Okay, so it's just a dead end anyway. But it looks like maybe another way. This way? No, I'm supposed to attack. Attack with it. There we go. So many different ways to destroy trees and get through them. Trying to turn here. So all this time, we have not gone into a dungeon. What? There's someone sucking up snot over there. Oh god. Oh my god, what? Wow. Did that kill it? So all I need to do is shoot a magic missile. Oh, we can just drag it onto his bow. Okay, good to know. Ow, Tagor! And ow, Caramon. I didn't realize he got hurt as well. You have to make those nasty sounds. He's like somebody's trying to scratch a record. Wicky wicky scratch, wicky scratch. Yeah, that was the first thing that really hurt us. Well, that's much better. Why can't we have that sound every time? Tempted to make camp again. Because she's almost out of spells. Maybe we should at least... God, shut up, guys. We should at least rest. I mean, at least save. I don't know what that was. Nasty wood beast. All right. Apparently we can... Oh yeah? Quite a way with words. Oh, not this again. Can I do that after? Because we have not gone. There's two ways we haven't gone, actually. You're on your guard here. All of a sudden, a bird. Oh, we can travel back between those. Right. Okay, we still have two different ways we haven't gone. And you hear these things more than you see them. Dead end. It was all dead end. Okay. So back to where we were, where we can travel. I'm just doing it like this, guys, because I know I can use these for keys But I don't have a turn key, so I'm just clicking on this stuff. So how did I end up? How did I get to? It was the kind that you touched to go through, right? I don't remember where it was now. This? There we go. Oh yeah? Oh god, I can't, that's why I can't go that way. It scared the crap out of me. Anymore? I'm like, why can't I back up out of here? Not where I came from either. Well, we're not really damaged by it. How do I get... Yeah. Didn't mean to even hit that. So that was all him making all that noise? Nah, they're back. This. Is this stuff I dropped? Necklace of adornment, two-handed sword, plate mail. No, because we got a wand of cone of cold. Well, whatever she needs to stop holding this thing. You, someone else can hold this stuff? Who else can hold the torch? Goldmoon doesn't really attack. Here, hold this torch. You can't put it down. So what kind of necklace? Necklace of adornment. I don't think it does anything. Armor class 2. Plate mail. 2 minutes more. So this is what we do here. We wander. Funniest sound in this. Have we rid the land of these vile beasts? I got more of this crazy stuff to pass through. Let me just check the other way first. Oh. The trees ignore you. Let me just see something. Yeah, they ignore you. Alright, well, there's a way through, but nothing that we've seen or used so far. So I have to keep that in mind. This is the way, right? This is this way. How dare you ignore us? We're trying to burn the crap out of you. Alright, now we got more of this teleporting crap. No kidding. What? Oh! That thing again. Oh, that. I thought that took care of it, too. Can we attack him when it's visible? I guess that did it. I don't know what that thing is. That an Umber Hulk? It might be an Umber Hulk. It's a bird. We have cure. Do we have cure moderate? We have cure. I know critical we got rid of and serious we used. We have cure light wounds. They have a different sound for each one. Each healing spell, but only one is actually good. Kind of sounds like a cross between a laser and someone flushing the toilet. Camp has our health, our food. Our food is good. Another nasty wood beast. I think it might be an Umber Hulk, actually. Doesn't look dead on it like an Umber Hulk would look, but. A maze of trees. Ah, here we go again. Oh wait, we're of course we can't back up or anything. Tango, our 10's level 10. Oh, we got another one. Dalmar, 10's level 12. Oh my god. Caramon's dead. Thank you. even working against him? Because now our map dropped out. Hold up, actually. What? Alright. Nope. Okay, we are here. So we just rolling bad, or this one tougher? So, you go through here, and then you turn, you go through there. So what we're going to do, hold monster? Bless. And prayer. And protection. I don't know if they all stack. I don't know if protection from evil stacks. I have that ready. And hold a monster. That's not we're doing much better. Did that work? I think it worked for a second. Wow.